In a major setback to the government's disinvestment agenda, the proposal to sell a majority stake in National Courier, Air India failed to attract any takers. As informed by the transaction advisor, no response has been received to the expression of interest floated for the strategic disinvestment for Air India. Further course of action will be decided appropriately. The Aviation Ministry tweeted on Thursday the deadline for bids. The government had called bids for 76% stake in Air India, which includes 100% stake in low-fare international subsidiary Air India Express and 50% holding in ground handling company AISATS. The government had extended the deadline for bids to 31st May from 14 May and had targeted completion of the sale by December this year. Aviation Secretary R.N. Chaubey said the government had expected a better response. "It didn't meet the expectations of the participation that we had," Chaubey said. The reasons that may have affected interest in Air India are said to include total debt and liabilities of Rs. 33,000 crore on the books of the airline and the government's retention of a 24% stake in the entity. Analysts said that they expect the government to start a comprehensive restructuring of Air India. "We treat this as a significant failure. Next steps should include a comprehensive restructuring of AI under a special administration, which can be followed by 100% divestment with less complex terms," said Kapil Kaul, CEO and director for Kapa, an aviation research and consultancy firm. Neha Gupta, ASN Live.